The U.S. Central Command has said that it launched a barrage of airstrikes against the Islamic State group over the weekend, 23 in Syria and 18 in Iraq. It said 13 were targeted near Syria's border town of Kobani, while in Iraq, 7 strikes hit Baiji. Others were in or near Falluja, Mosul, al-Qaim and Haditha, among others.